Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to blur image background in Photoshop. After setting Photoshop, we can go to File folder and drag and drop an image into Photoshop to open the image. Next, we can go to Window and Show contextual taskbar. And then we can click Select Subject to select the goal. Wait a moment. So the goal is selected. We can go to Layers and then highlight the background. If you don't find layers, we can go to Window and Show layers here. Now make sure that we highlight the background, and then I press Ctrl C and Ctrl V to copy the paste the goal into the layer. I call it Girl. And I make invisible for this layer, and then I press Ctrl and click to make selection of the girl, and then we can go to select and modify and expand the selection. I use expand to 10 pixels and press OK. Next, we can use generative fill again, click it, and we can leave it blank and click generate. And wait a moment. After generating, the girl is removed and we have the variation, the first option, the second option, and the third option. I think the second option is good, so I keep it, and I put the generative fill under the girl. Next, I create the background layer, double click, and create into the layer. And I group it together and right click, and we can convert it to smart objects. So I call it background. Now I make the girl visible and then keep to select the background and go to filter, and we can go to blur, and there are many options to blur the background. In this tutorial, I will use Gaussian blur. So we can adjust the amount of the blur. I will keep it in 60 and press enter to apply it. So this is how we can blur image background using generative AI in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More videos will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye.